I did it. I fucking did it. After spending a half year's work working on it and then spending another complaining and masturbating, I have finally completed my magnum opus. Master Shaw will be so great that I finished something for once in my pathetic life. But I must go through it once more to see if it is really funny.
Honestly, I'm surprised. I wish I knew about this sooner, because I would be doing this every day.
How's it going, bros? My name is
It's
good. College education. I'm only $500,000 in debt.
Fuck yeah, Tyrion.
I mean, I really wish I could grow a beard like him.
You can.
No, like, the reason why I don't have a beard like him is because they grow halfway, then looks really shitty for a long time until it becomes an actual beard.
Half man.
Yeah, the graphic queen. Whose 3D model looks kind of dumb and, like, all star. All these pictures are good. Especially the one with his overgrown chest, yeah. No, really,
oh
all...
Oh my god, they made him so he looks like a Mad Mod.
it's like a... Mad Mod of Sex Fiend. Okay, this was... That did you really mistake. Google...
It seems a bit more innocent than what I Google, so...
So either this one wins, or she'll murder everyone. Was that a picture of her of a Glock?
Yes! She had a Glock!
It's like, say it again. Say what again? I double dare you. Ooh, no, he needs to be here. Why do you just get the image of him, like, eating popcorn in the cinema? Quantum Break, I just wish the game was better.
I love the part where Max pulls out his gun and puts it on the table.
I never saw that, man. Your space is filled to the brim. Man, if I was drunk right now, I'd probably make an innuendo about it being a uterus.
So what are we getting here?
Oh. Yeah, why not?
Yeah, that's very Hunger Games.
German I-85. No, it's sad. I think Cream has a better chance than him. Like, see if there was a chance, if I could volunteer, I would volunteer for him. I love him. Man, that, like, see that one? That one looks like how I'd picture him being in the Hunger Games interview. Just like, fucking Star set me up. When did that happen? Where does that place?
That was a live action Rumble.
Was it? Oh, what?
That one.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
Just zoom in on that mask. No, wait, go down. The image below where it says, oh, there's Lady Hunk. Cool. Now go up. Where, like, you need to go up a bit more. Up a bit more. Like, there. Below, like, the Hunk one. The one that says Hunk.
Hunk one.
No, fuck. This is so confusing.
The one that says Hunk.
No, the one, not that one. The one above it that says Hunk, but below that one. That one. No, the one below it. Oh, that's the one where he's about to snap his neck. Like the one next to the Hunk one where it says Hunk. Man, this fucking sucks. No, the one. There, the one where he's snapping the dude's neck.
The one above that.
Oh man, the one where it says Hunk and the one next to Hunk. Jesus Christ. Shut up.
Yeah.
There it is. Hulkamania.
Well, crashing down and it hurts inside.
If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. You gotta be a man. I can't let it slide.
That's not Hulk Hogan
content, I will.
That's Randy Savage. Fuck, I forgot I added him. I hope he loses the Cream though. It was regular, just regular, good old normal Casca. See if I was in the Bandit of Heart and if I knew what happened. And I'd just be like, each day, Casca, you fine? Fuck, you good?
Oh, so that's what he is. That's what he looks like.
Yeah, he looks like he's from Supernatural. Samus, they're from Virtual Fighter. Yeah, you just call her Samus, that's fine.
Pretty much.
The mob boss with demon arms. He's not an edgelord, fuck you. He's actually quite chill about it. like army girl who couldn't put her t-shirt on. There's this one where she has like a full bodysuit, but she doesn't wear the top of it. That's the raddest fucking video game cover. I love him.
Oh man, I'll
use that one. Use that one. Yes.
You wanna know what actually happened for?
What? Keep it that one.
That one.
Keep it that one.
Oh, if he fights, oh,
if he fights Peter Dinklage. Remember that image Farquaad Squad? Is it just is it actually Batman or is it just Bruce Wayne?
I was actually gonna put Batman's picture.
Like the one of the white suit. Like this is the only one I think Thomas would look up right now. Like, listen, anyone who could fight in high heels is a badass to me.
Glory to humanity. Yeah.
Because it runs in whole grain.
Number 83.
I swear to God, if he dies from hunger. Turns out he didn't bring enough whole grain to fuel the coal train. He replaces his whole grain with, like, I don't know, he eats one of them. This is getting dark,
no, mate. No, hang on, Thomas. Look up Augustus. No, Gears of War 3, coal train.
Be honest.
Don't give him that one. And he's in the team.
It's. Oh, is it that one?
Yeah.
Why not? Why that one? Would you get an OG costume? Okay, now the game's fun now, cool. You are pretty much choosing the main character from Hunger Games.
These Hunger Games is new at hand.
So, are we placing our bets now?
Peter Dinklage.
Of course. Dinklage. Like, who do I really want to win when I think about it? Because I love them all.
Half man.
Just because I think it's right, I think Hunk should win.
I want for the hell of it Cream to win.
That's my secret option. Even if she wins, I'm not going to be mad.
This works, and I'm just going to leave it the way it is.
You said she's 300, right?
Okay. Yeah, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah, still 400.
That's really she's fucked really up nice. When I think about it.
Oh no, you're the one next to him.
Just he goes in and goes, it's Britney Spears, and just shoots the fuck out of him. I hate Sonic, but for some reason, every time I look at you, I can't despise you. I think out of all of the characters that were made to be adorable, she's the only one I don't want to kick. Yeah, I got weird search results for Julie Kidman. Yeah, he's got my vote. And he's already kind of a politician. He already cheated on his wife.
Why did he cheat on her again?
Because I was in Japan, fuck it.
This is the one where it's
that works.
That's good. What?
Thanks for fucking ever.
Slay. I can't wait to drop off the battle bus.
The horn sounds. Hunk retrieves a trident. Guts grabs a backpack and retreats. Cream gathers as much food as she can. That sounds like it makes sense. Sebastian grabs a backpack, not realizing it was empty. Ethan runs into
Cornucopia.
Hides. Trevor runs away. Samus casts a fight for a bag. Samus gives up and retreats. Half-Man runs away from Gojo. Yep. Who kills?
Well, kills Sarah Cat. Finds.
Fuck you. I hate her. Hulk immediately runs, gathers as much food as he can. Wayne runs away from
Cornucopia.
I swear to God, if Laura wins. Wayne can, like, escalify from a bag. He sees, like, the darkness storms and he points the light at it and it doesn't work and he's like, fuck it. Kidman runs away. Yep. Austin Powers runs away. Yep. Grabs a shovel. Jojo grabs a backpack and retreats. That's true. I'm pissed Cat's dead. Cream goes hunting. Just like Cream goes hunting. Tubi diverts Casca's attention and runs away. Casca was trying to fucking hunt down Tubi. We're in practice archery to see if he still has it. Yes. Yes, this is good so far.
Oh,
God. Sebastian over here is Hunkamania. Powers take the talk in a distance. Kablier runs away from me. Know what it's like? Just they're hiding in the bushes and Markiplier pops up and they both scream at each other. Aw. Trying to what?
Trying to aim at me boys.
Is he dead?
No!
Oh, they're both dead?
That sucks.
Does someone have like, you know...
We are now ready to begin the test proper.
Markiplier sees fire but stays hidden.
Spares her life.
Awesome. No, wait. Can we talk about this? Can we talk about the ghost stories? So you got any ghost stories and Ethan doesn't want to tell any because his life's a ghost story? Stays awake. Oh, she's fucking crazy. Man, this is accurate. Jojo was like, I bet this demon dies. I bet God by sheer luck. And they're all like, we kill him for Pathman sees fire, but stays hidden. 2B, Sebastian and Sam. That's nice. Talk about the tribute to life. Hunk's like, we got several members to the east. While like, Wake is like, I really don't like talking to you. A pissed cat's dead. Which has questions. Of sanity. I mean, like, I saw two of me.
I knew you'd say that.
I like this conversation. We should do this every weekend. Birkin is unable to start a fire and sleeps with Birkin. Questions for sanity. Gugels kills Kidman. Okay, Laura questions sanity. Yeah, that makes sense. No.
Oops, use the hatchet.
No, it's just like, thank you, Brandy. Just looks in the sky.
Yeah, brother. That there was someone said. No! No!
What?
I saw it. No. Fuck you, Jump. Kill you.
Oh, fuck me.
No, no, like, they were having a conversation. No. It was by accident. It was by accident, right? Tried to show him a wrestling move and accidentally knocked him off the cliff. But he wasn't the full height, no. So we could... ledge.
What the fuck?
Fucking, oh shit. Well, Casco was trying to kill to me. This is fucked. That's cool. That's cool though, I like
this
those.
This sucks! Another one.
That's not funny.
Oh.
No, Sebastian. No, Lois.
I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
This is the darkest timeline.
He really eat a voice.
If Laura wins.
Well.
That's not funny.
That sucks.
This is not fun. Well, it's...
To be fair, it was either Tyrion or Austin. I was doing for so. I've got Austin still in the game.
Hunk's
so
still cool. Here. And Jermer got a kill before Hunk. Now don't worry about it.
Wow! Let's go!
Oh! I want all of that. Wait, Guts is sleeping with, like, Casca's killer. Sorry.
Jermot, Laura Croft, Cortez, and Coltrane tell each other ghost stories to line them in.
Keep in mind, that was the same thing you did before Coltrane killed Kidman. Just in the distance, and just, like, Jermot's kept awake.
Aw.
Yeah, baby.
Baby.
Looks at the night sky. And it's just it's like the fucking, the Keanu Reeves ad. He just looks up, and it's another Hulk Hogan. Tries to spear first, we're trying to receive an explosive. Hunkin powers hunt for tribute. God steals from Lara Croft when she wasn't looking. Wayne makes a wooden spear. No, he's saving it, like, for everything else. Oh man, this is sucks. I don't want them to die, even though they're dying pretty quick. Sarah fights with the future Coltrane, but spares his life. Ethan sets off an explosive killing Hulk grenade.
No!
Ethan, you cuck. But hey, at least you got Lara.
Fuck.
Oh well, there goes my one out.
Jeremy forces Birkin to kill Cream on Rangers. They kill, so Jeremy kills him instead.
You're like a fucking monster.
Who did you think I was gonna kill?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh.
That's
what you get for killing Kidman.
Oh.
he just starts looking at a bush and it suddenly gets like white curly hair.
Okay, Jam is fucked.
He killed Hunk. Hunk had kills. I'm super pissed.
Samus, shoot the fish.
Please help me!
Triple kill!
Winston.
Oh fuck! No!
just going crazy.
Majora's killing everyone. Fuck this. Okay, my new favorite, Riot. Riot better win this.
Stop! Oh, no! No!
Mom's the word.
You know what I wish? One of us was a good artist so they could just draw pictures as... Oh, I don't want to go to bed. Can we do another one? Because he's planning to kill him later. Don't worry, he will split soon.
Jerma's going to win this. Watch this.
Jerma Mania runs trial. Jerma scares me now. Oh man, 2B's fucking dead. I hate this.
No worries, she'll come back.
Oh, no, she won't. There needs to be another android to recover
her. Yeah, I think Hunk showed Jerma how to kill.
Okay, that's kind of rad that, like, Jerma becomes Hunk's legacy.
Yeah.
Just like in the next one, he's dressed up like he's just Hunk out.
He is Victor.
Yes, out of all of them, it was him. It looks like the shaky cam when he was murdering them at the beginning of the Hunger Games.
Oh, Guts is dead.
Did Guts die?
Yeah, he fucking ate poisonous berries.
Oh!
Oh, Cortez. Oh.
Practice his archery, you both friends. They're gonna have an archer off. This is not how I foreseen this. Yeah, we're all murderers, and they form a suicide pact. Like, listen.
He's gonna kill you.
Oh man, this is so fucked. No one died that day. This is the final battle. Price himself to sleep. He just cooks 2B.
Okay.
Oh, that sucks. I'm upset about that. God damn it, this one.
This game sucks.
That was fucking pointless.
This game sucks.
Come along.
Oh.